United States invaded Mexico, took their land, and now they want to tell Mexicans there's a border